Did you know? Low to medium mass stars, like our sun, end their lives by shedding their outer layers and forming a dense core called a white dwarf. This core is made mostly of carbon and oxygen, and gradually cools over billions of years.